me to our not so summery summer recital. Did you all enjoy the rain today?
No.
Oh, I was hoping I could go on the trail and take a walk before coming, but you know, it's quite rainy. So, welcome again. Thank you all for coming, traveling all this way. I know some of us actually went quite a far drive. So, actually, before I started to organize this recital, I had a short interview with each student. You didn't know, right? Sometimes you didn't know that. We did it all in secret in class. And I was like, in the past recital, what did you like? Like, what did you enjoy the most? Was it the food? Was it the prizes, your trophies? What if there was no trophies? Is that okay? Yeah. If there were maybe food or juice, I'm like, okay. What if there was no juice or trophy? Maybe trophy, right? Actually, that was not the entire truth. What they really enjoyed was listening to everybody play, which is actually to my surprise. Because when I was younger, I kind of think that recitals are a little bit boring because my teacher didn't really make it super fun for us. There was no trophy, there was hardly any refreshment. It was just you go up and play. It was more formal for us, so it was a little bit boring. But this time, we have a first-person experience from one of our students. She actually enjoyed you guys playing so much from the past recital that she asked her mom if she could also learn piano. So big hand for all of you who performed last time, because you guys are such an inspiration for everyone. So I think we should get started. Yeah, are we all ready? Yeah!
So first up we have Jamie. John. Next, we have Karen. Next up, we have Neil. Next we have Gianna. Next we have Lunar. Next up we have Maya. Thank you. Next we have Nora. Next we have Felicity.
Thank you.
David.
Thank you. just preparing for our grade 8 exam that's coming up in August. So exam, we don't only have classical, we have different genres of music. And now they came up with a popular list, so we can pick one study from the popular selection list that are popular songs they can hear on the radio. And next we have Jessica. Jessica is also going to be doing her grade 7 exam in coming August.
Jessica did a great job to bring out her right hand melody because she's left
hand. We only have one more performer before our intermission. So we have Bianca.
Thank you.
still be for the floor.